Yeah, greetings viewers and subscribers. So I'm going to say a post was one day the people who never believed in you will brag that they used to know you. Open our think about it. And reality, whole heap of time I said that the people tell me say they never know, they never see the potential in me. Tell me say me now go make it rather. Tell me say yo, they not believe in me. But at the end of the day, a them a boast and a brag about me. You see me? And one prime example of this is former principal of one college I used to go. When I go to college, I struggle. You know, struggle and people look upon it and say, boy, you to really want to come to school. So the people them talk to the matron and say, yo, give him a little snack for me. Now, give him a little food, whatever. Give him a little bread. Give him a bread. Give him a couple of eggs. Give him a little sugar. Look and tea bag and butter. And the matron look out for me and give me it. And she find out, the principal find out and stop it. So if we go look work. So you have a alumni association and they used to get money when the former principal they get one $4,000 every 2 weeks help. And she said the new principal come in and say me oh me a man so now go find work. Say so she give me the yard one look a place so me for plant up and take care of it. And that's so I can get the money, which I start though. And I still a pack bag of the supermarket. Oh, I look after that, I start a pack bag of the supermarket and I hustle at the school library. And I did a fight my way out through college, to God be the glory. And end up reach upon a ray of hope. Because God work it out, people say how hard I work. And God provide a house to me and, you know, get some sponsors. Got to work it out, I'm agree with them, did that and thing, get some sponsors and thing. When I get the sponsors and thing and school fee pay and everything, this lady see me one day and I say, Boyd? So I said, yes, ma'am. She said, I saw you on Array of Hope, man. Very good, very good, very good. You're doing well, Grant, you're doing well. I always know you could do it, you know. I always keep telling people that if Boyd can do it, then so can he do it, because Boyd was one of them that has been struggling, that was struggling, and Boyd is making, he's doing it well, he's doing well. Boyd is doing well. And she now remember, so she had the same woman where stop the local bread and the local sugar and egg them where I'm supposed to get and have them a rat on her, and that's, you know. You see me? So the same lady now, when she say my thing I take off you know, because I done school now and you know, me I do well, to God be the glory. You see me move on to the university and thing. She not even know the struggles. But she go run in you know, and I say yo. She always knew. She always believe when me I go to school, it's a woman will give me problem. Problem. A woman fight me out. I think I look at the day at school and I feel hide from the vice principal with I come with a list. And if I check who was school fee. And the principal at the time I try to get me out. And I'm telling us one day one of the vice principal them come and a next senior lecturer come and see me and say, hey, Grant, you need to stop school. Go and find yourself a work, make some money and come back. Or you need to start going coming school in the evening, find yourself a work because we need our school fee. And I look upon them and I said, God will start the work and I'm is able to finish it. I said, look how hard me I try. I want to warm up a thief. You see me? So now when them say the glory of God is shining upon me now, the same lady will stop the look of bread, box the look of bread from out of my plate. Where? And something will come for the student them. And the same lady I tell me say, oh, she did believe in me and she always knew me could I do it. So I tell her say, oh, people not easy. The same people them we fight you, I go come back and tell you, say, yo, come boast boy, come brag boy, and say, oh, them used to know you. And I same thing with this lady, because this lady see things are going for me, you know? This lady see, God make a change in my life, and greatness are come, so she run in, come say, yo, she did always believe in me, and this is one of the lady who fight me the most in a school. People, bless up.